Good morning, Arthur.
Okay there, Dutch?
Warm, dry, and nobody's shooting at me. A marked improvement.
Indeed.
Come on, pal.
Okay.
Well, I can feel a real kind donation coming from this boy here. Stay right where you are.
I hear you.
Hand over your money and you won't get hurt.
Hey, boy.
Yeah.
Charles? Wow, new marksman in town. Welcome.
Well, it's really the catalog you want to look at. It's got everything in here.
Let's have a look in here.
The sheriff's got an app for himself at one point.
That should be good.
Morning to you.
Good morning, mister.
Give me a dime. Give me something. Hey, brother. I'm too old to get a job, mister. Way too old. Can't we be friends?
Sure.
I'm so happy. I ain't had a friend in a long time. Long, long time. My last friend died. Weren't my fault. They said it was, but they was wrong. It's fun being with you, mister. Can I hold you a second, mister? Can I?
Clear! I need to pass.
Okay, just quickly.
That felt good. It's nice to be held sometimes. Oh, we used to hold each other in the war. You got sad eyes, mister. Like you seen sad things. Remember with kindness. Oh.
Come on, folks. Get your new hand over to
hey,
that
mister.
Today.
Morning.
Say what you want about the people around here. They're friendly.
Out of the way!
Howdy.
Morning, partner.
Hold here, boy.
Can you move out of the way?
So up now. Yeah. Thank you.
What do you think?
I think we're fine.
Fine?
Well, given the circumstances.
I heard things got nasty on that ferry.
It's good you to see you so. Again, Mr. Morgan.
Did you miss me?
Of course. But we've been very busy. Did you have fun on your adventures?
Sure, always. But this is home. You're my family, Miss Grimshaw.
You always do. I need you strong now, my brother.
I'm trying.
Oh, sorry, friend. So, what happened with the girl on that boat, the one in all the papers?
We did what we had to do to get out of there. End of discussion.
Okay. How you feeling?
Stronger, for sure.
But not strong enough to work.
Arthur, don't forget, I'm more than happy to craft you something if you bring me the right materials. I apologize in advance for this stew. It needs better meat. Good job, Mr. Morgan. Mr. Morgan, bring me some materials, and I'll be glad to make something nice for you.
What?
Time to go, boy.
Yeah.
Oh, hell, someone showed up. What you looking at? March along.
Let's go, boy.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Easy, whoa. Real good, boy.
Okay, fella.
To you.
I need medicine.
Okay. I just tried that plan over there, and it was like a gunshot. Oh, the one with the pink flowers, tiny little bastard. Steer clear. Thanks, mister. I owe you my life.
Some things you learn the hard way.
Yeah, you can say that again.
Mind yourself out there. Unlikely anyone will be around next time.
I will, friend. I will. I'll stick to the plan from now on.
Easy. Easy now.
Okay there, boy.
Yep.
Yeah. There, boy. That's my boy. You're a good boy.
Yeah. You all right there, boy? You okay, boy?
What does that say?
I don't know.
Try again, Jackie.
I said I don't know.
And I said, try again.
I can't do it.
No, you won't do it. But you sure as rain is wet can do it.
Reading is boring.
Arthur, could you give us a minute? I'm trying to teach the boy to read. No, stupidity is boring. Reading is the one hope you got at not being born.
I can't. I already tried.
Try again.
So, the bad prince was punished for his greed and cast out of the...
Kingdom.
Kingdom.
Hmm.
What's a kingdom?
I don't know. I guess where your king lives.
I thought that was a castle.
See, you're smart.
So quit acting dumb.
I'm trying, Mama.
You ain't trying much. Please, Arthur. Give the boy a chance of bettering himself. It's hard enough trying to raise him in this place.
But I want to be a gunslinger when I grow up.
Over my dead body? You will be a lawyer. You do the hanging, not the swinging. You hear me?
I hear you, Mama. Can I go play now?
Sure. We'll try again soon.
Well, thank you, Hosea.
Susan.
You stalking me too, Arthur.
You getting crazy, Dutch?
Well, I've always been crazy, Arthur. You know that. You are starting to unnerve me, friend. I don't think you want me any more unnerved than I already am.
I think I caught you at a bad time.
Just don't play games, Arthur.
I ain't.
Hello, Mr. Morgan.
Mr. Pearson.
Need any supplies?
Always. Can never have too much.
All right. See what I can do.
Okay. A stew without good meat is no stew at all, Mr. Morgan. Thank you, Arthur. This camp could do with a few improvements.
Why don't you take a look at my ideas?
I've come up with some ideas for ways we could improve things.
I'm glad I can read, Jack.
It's just too hard sometimes.
That's life, kid. Okay, I'll catch you later then. John?
You could just sit, you know.
You'll be back on your feet in no time.
I sure hope so.
Yeah. We need you, John.
Uh-huh.